So we have a program to generate all Pythagorean triplets with values smaller than given limit. So look at the input. If the limit is 20, I want the output as 3, 4, 5, and 8, 6, 10, and 5, 12, 13, and 15, 8, 17, 12, 6, 20. So a Pythagorean triplet is set of 3 integers a, b, c. The condition is a square plus b square is equal to c square. So look at the output. 3 square plus 4 square is equal to 5 square. 3 square is 9 plus 4 square is 16. 9 plus 16 is 25. That is 5 square. So we need to generate these triplets smaller than the given limit using nested loops. So we have an efficient solution which can print all the triplets within the time. So addition of squares of A and B is equal to square of C. So we can write these number in terms of M and N. If A is M square minus N square and B is 2MN and C is equal to M square plus N square. So because A square is a square plus b square plus 2ab. So m to the power of 4 plus n to the power of 4 minus 2m square n square, and similarly b square is 4m square n square. Now c square is m to the power of 4 plus n to the power of 4 plus 2m square n square. So we can see that a square plus b square is equal to c square. Instead of iterating for abc, we can iterate for M and N to generate these triplets. So this notation we use it in program. So look at the program. We have a function definition at line number 3. The name of the function is Pythagorean triplets with one parameter, limit. Look at comments at line number 5. A square plus B square is C square. And look at line number 8. So you are limiting C, but limit all A, B, C. Now we use loops. Look at 16, 17, and 18. You are evaluating and printing the triplets using the relation between A, B, C. That is, A is M square minus N square, and B is 2MN, and C is M square plus N square. If C greater than limit, you just break it, and otherwise you print it. So look at line number 7, and M is 2. So line number 28, the limit is 20. You can even read the limit. Instead of taking limit is equal to 20, and line number 29 is your function call. These type of programs, you just put it on the paper and take an example and try to solve it.